Palasport Mothers.
Ho perso la giusta indietro, beh.
Napoleon Murphy Brock, to be serious.
long drums. Roy Estrada on bass and Jimmy Guitar Watson on guitar. Now one more thing, I want you to pay very close attention to this. In the dark. Rum, who's rum?
Thank you. Thank you. Well, it's just dedicated to all of you because I think you need it. name of the song is Black Napkins.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes. us into the wedding. She wouldn't kiss him, he tried to ignore it, but it made him angry. Called her a bitch, a slut and a whore, a bitch and a queen. She slammed the door in a petulant frenzy. She gives him some hair. True story of Michael Kenyon, the Illinois Enema Bandit. I'm sure this means absolutely fucking nothing to you. And the words are probably going to be a little bit difficult to follow, but we like the pictures. Michael was a lonely sort of a guy, the kind of a person that, well, if he had the chance right now, he'd probably move to Switzerland just to keep your company. Michael's in jail right now for committing these terrible crimes. Thank you. Committing these crimes directly against the college-educated women of America. You've heard of them, I suppose. For the last 10 years, Michael has been sneaking around wearing a ski mask and carrying a briefcase. In the briefcase was a gun, a thermometer, some rope, and an enema bag. Michael would break into the home of the college-educated woman and aim the gun at her and say, "Take off all of your little clothes until you're virtually stark raving nude." Then he would tie her up and make her lie down on her stomach. Then he would take the thermometer out of the briefcase and ram it up her poop chute. Tweedle it around a little bit, pull it out, read it carefully, give it a whiff, and stick it back in the briefcase. Then he would take the bag and go in the toilet and fill it up.
Crazy. How come I came
Mother's
here?
Mother's little helper.
How come I came here myself, baby?
I don't know what you're doing, man.
Is it full?
This is the model of the Pope approves of. Now, here we come back in. Wait a minute. We have a genuine fake girl over here right now. We're going to use to demonstrate this. Subdue her. Give a girl a little diploma and she goes hog wild.
Yeah.
She's ready now. There's nothing I like better than true love, you know what I mean? Okay, put your pants up. Oh, you're doing it wrong. Listen, what do you say? Wait. Sorry, put those back in. I'll show you the way Dick Barber does it.
I'm on the river.
See, you can learn a lot of stuff in a rock and roll band, too. Bring her on over here. This is her last chance. Last show of the tour. She's really going to get it this time. Okay. Now, let Michael would stick it in there and wait a minute, Michael. Come out, brother. Here, get both of them. And then all of a sudden she would go, Don't stop. And then, don't stop. And then she would say, no, don't stop, no. And then, Michael would beat his feet. In December of 1975, Michael Kenyon was arrested, tried, and convicted on 5 counts of armed robbery because he took money from the ugly ones. And this is our song about him. Everybody dance and fall in love to the Illinois Enema Bandit.
Just might want to.
tender. Her eyes so revealing. How she can suck. I'm telling you, baby.
Thank you. Don't apply.